Well, hot diggity goddamn dog shit. What are we gonna do now?
Well, I don't know about you fuckers, but my ass is getting to Mexico. Andale, motherfucker!
No, I mean Alan. He's gone. Again.
What, that butt wipe? You asked me, the little turd deserved it.
I think we should go and look for him.
Of course you do.
Well, I guess that's all we can do.
Dick!
Hey, wait a minute. I was just flying the gun to win. Oh my god. Oh my god! I didn't get to finish with Jimmy!
Alright, shit fucks, in line! Alright, listen up. We've lost Alan, thank god, and now we have... Oh no, it can't be, son of a bitch!
Is that...
It's... Okay, we get it, Jesus! Yes, it's me. I've been sent to check the progress of your team.
Hey there, base. How's it going? Your sweet ass know anything about this shit?
About what? Oh, shit! Dickface!
Oh, hi, General. Nice you to,
Can it, Davis? I'm here for one thing, to review your team, Linus.
Oh, yeah, I'll bet. Yeah, go right ahead, Dickface.
Hilarious, Linus. Tell me something. Your team had 3 members. Now I see 3 here, but 2 look exactly alike.
I resent that. We're nothing alike.
Identify yourself.
Zaku 2, a SWAT.
And you?
Oh, he was actually doing a Dragon Ball Z fan dub, and he actually hurt his throat while doing an imitation of Vegeta when...
Did I ask you, Davis?
No, sir.
Davis, you puss, stand up to him, for fuck's sake!
I don't think so, Jimbo. No fucking way.
Linus, where's the loud one?
Wait, who do what now?
Corporal Ulysses Marquez Bouchard Allen McButthole Jabal III.
Check it out, he must have bought the SWAT fan guide.
Yeah, you even got his name right, too. Is that how you say it? See, I've been saying Bucard this whole time. I suck. Wow. Anyway, he kind of stole a Gundam from Unit G and, disappeared. And, furthermore, none of us really care enough to go search for him, so, what are you gonna do, you know?
This is unacceptable, Linus. Your methods of running this team are unorthodox. Effective immediately, you are relieved of squad command.
Oh yeah, well, effective immediately, go fuck yourself. I'm not going anywhere.
You can pick up your pension at the base.
Out of hell with your pension, you scrotum.
It's a year's supply of alcohol.
Well, later, fuckers. I'm getting my sorrows trashed.
All right, nutsacks, you belong to me now.
Wow, we never used to get this much done. We've stopped 23 robberies, 56 assassination attempts, and even prevented Armageddon. From being sold anymore. I feel great!
This team is a mockery of a sham of what it used to be.
It's strange. You guys never used to get any assignments done. Now look at you.
Attention, man! We have a report that someone is being drunk and disorderly, causing mayhem. We have to stop him.
He's even stealing my thunder.
Ahoy, ahoy there, fuckers. What the fuck is the fucking deal, you fucking fuck fucks? The fuck?
Sir?
Davis, buddy! Give your old commander a kiss, you bastard in a mask!
Sir, what the hell?
Oh my god! He's a drunkard!
Oh, come on, man! Put a little tongue in it, you skank!
What do you think of your precious commander now?
He's...
still are.
Hey, how about a smooch, brother?
That sounds a lot like Davis. I only heard that scream when I put my... never mind.
You missed them.
Yeah, I wish I hadn't stolen that. Hey, wait a minute. Who the hell are you?
Oh, my name's... Wait, where's the music coming from?
Shh, I like this song.
But you asked me... Song?
Shut up!
You failed another mission. The drunkard got away and made out with several women. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Damn straight. Even if I am surrounded in his vomit, he's still our commander.
He's not a commander anymore. All right, you had a chance, but you failed miserably. I've made some observations, and this one is contributing nothing. Based on that fact, he's going to be melted down and used to armor plate my crotch area.
Why, you...
There isn't anything you can do to stop me, Davis.
Everybody hurts one time or another. Bung Diddley hurts because he's lost his team and he's become a drunken wind-up. Davis and Zaku too hurt because they also have lost their team. Alan hurts because he's being chased by an annoying robot. Zaku can't hurt because he's dead. Mostly everybody hurts.